you for.
He didn't have to say it because I could see it, you know, at home. Like
Fickle
everyone says
Fridays.
that, yeah, Fickle Fridays, exactly. And it's everyone thinks that, you know, it's all glamorous and I've gotten everything I've ever wanted. But I'm very grateful that I'm my dad's daughter and I wouldn't want it any other way, you know. When people hate on me for nepotism, I'm not gonna shy away that I'm Chunky Pandey's daughter. My dad has worked really hard and
Yeah,
he's
he
still
has.
working so hard every single day. I'm so proud of him. So I never wanna be like, no, I'm not his daughter. No, I am his daughter. I'm very proud to be his daughter. And you know, actually when student got delayed by a year, my dad, you know, actually didn't even congratulate me, I think, till the film released, because that's how fickle the industry is. That's how
Man.
indispensable people are. Anything can change. A film can get shelved, it can release after years, and he knows that. So I think
Man.
mine has been a lot of personal experience, and I've just seen my dad go through so many things that I don't take anything too seriously. And I think I overcompensate sometimes, you know. I'm so scared that people are going to say that, oh, you're just taking things too lightly. I will come extra early to places. I will, you know, I overcompensate sometimes because I don't want to take it. I'm so happy that I have this chance, you know. I'm the most starstruck person in a room always, you know. So I don't want to make it seem, because I've always wanted to be an actor. This has been my dream as well. And I feel like just because my dad's an actor, I'm not going to say no to an opportunity
Sure.
to act, you know. My dad has never been in a Dharma film. He never went on Coffee with Karan. And so, you know, it isn't as easy as people say it is. I think everyone has their own journey
Yeah.
and their own
Yeah, I
struggles.
mean,
it's like we're
everyone.
almost like blaming them for being born in a family, which is not
See, I
right.
think everybody
Yeah.
has their own struggle.
Yeah,
सबका
exactly.
struggle अलग
Everyone
होता
has
है.
their own.
But difference यही है कि जहाँ हमारे सपने पूरे होते हैं वहाँ इनका struggle शुरू होता है.
हाँ
ये
ये